Hi, this is Laura, and we're going to check in on the roses that we planted several weeks ago.
The roses look really good, as you can see. They have lots of blooms, and really the only thing that we need to do right now is deadhead the ones that are spent. So you're just going to want to cut at an angle. And this one. And I'm just going to continue deadheading the roses and check back next time when we fertilize.